towards the field. Are you here now, watching us, or are you guarding the gate?
Fair guy, switch batteries in my camera, my flashlight. Can you?
Who wrote this? This room is real dark, eerie room. They got the 666, the blood game, freaking
this
wall.
Game and not game.
Yeah, blood game.
Yeah, blood game. G A N D.
Well, you got the 666 symbol. You got the blackness off the wall, like freaking creepy as shit, like a moldy room, like.
I'm just looking down the hallway.
We can't check those footprints.
Is there anybody down there that wants to say anything? Oh, I just got an orb. It came out of that room right there and went straight to the right.
This room to left?
Yeah, went from the left to the right.
Like I said, I heard that. Like that.
Oh, come here. I just got another one that came out of that room. Was that you coming out of that room? Who's out there?
I'm seeing a shadow towards the back there, going around the corner here, like one of these, and then coming back around and stopping, going back the other way. Like they're peeking. What's that banging? You hear the knocking? Up above.
What is your name that came out of that other room? Can you show yourself?
Can you knock? Just knock on the wall. Tell you what, if you knock on the wall, we'll leave. But you gotta knock 5 times.
Or moan.
We want to hear you. And died. By the radiation, she died. Why do you kill? Why do you kill her?
Hang from their webs, the little webbing in their...
That's not a trapdoor spider.
No, not trap. It's... They hang from the plant with a web in their arms, and when something goes underneath it, it
drops.
Goes down and catches it in its web. That's not an angle, like, too long of a body. Oh, it's a big black one.
That's a black one. There is?
Yeah. Music?
Water. He said there's a shitload of water up high.
Oh. Fuck.
What?
Felt like a fucking needle going in my back.
Hey, wait until I'm upstairs before you go. There's a shitload of water up here.
Why are you poking me in the back? Last thing you did, you fucking pushed me. Before that, you fucking stabbed me in the side sometimes. I want to hear those knocks, those moans.
And groans. And sniveling. There you go. He's taunting the ghost. Oh, he's going home with you.
I possess his body, not you.
do not have a right to touch me.
Touch him.
Holy shit, I saw a big mist wave go that way.
Which way? That way?
This way, towards the hole. It went like kitty corner right here towards the hole. But it just disappeared. I want to know why you poked me in the back of what feels like a needle.
Because they have nothing else to poke.
Why do you have to threaten the nice one? The one that always answers nice questions.
Okay, let's go to the other side.
God damn, that did. It fucking just put like a fucking needle in my back. Like right in the middle of my back, like on my spine.
Maybe there's a doctor checking you out.
I don't need him checking me out. Unless it's a nurse. Female nurse.
What is this a female doctor? Let's sit right here.
Dry. I know that where I'm gonna sit is dry.
Oh, dry. Right.
Hey, did you guys drop something in here?
No, why?
Come here and look what I just found on here on the floor.
What is it?
It looks like a keychain.
A keychain?
Yeah, we were just in there.
What does it look like?
Kind of like a black object.
With words on it?
Right, move out of my way so you can see. I know I didn't forget. Where is it?
My light's right on it.
Oh. What the hell is it? That wasn't there before.
No.
It has a name on it.
You guys sit there and look at it. I'll put it on and see if I can.
Is there anybody down there that left that?
Is that like some sort of spooky message? With a name on it?
It better not say Kyle.
Damn it, it moved! It went into the other room. What does it say?
Billabong wetsuits.
What?
What?
Billabong slipknot.
What?
It's like a tag to a wetsuit.
What the fuck? Underground hidden waterway? You still want a name. I asked you nicely before.
Is there anybody here that's ever been hung by this hook?
Well, that'd be a new one.
Billabong wetsuits.
Man, that looked bigger down there from up here than it was down there.
Billabong. Skip knot.
Slipknot.
Did you get hung on a slipknot?
No, we're going to sit here, be set up for a while, and we're going to see if we can get anything from you.
We'll leave once we get something.
And hurry up, because I want to go cook my dinner.
Yeah. And I'm hearing tapping downstairs too.
It has to be played with a musical instrument like you did before. The tapping's probably more. Play us the Jumanji drums.
Yeah.
It's like, oh shit, we're in Jumanji. Black lines are appearing on our wrists, like, oh shit, we got 3 lives. Well, we got 3 times to be stupid here in the real world now. Let's hope we can create another Jumanji. Where Jumanji actually came from, the maker of the game. The one.
That's odd. What? No, they're trying to take a picture, and there's like a shadow off in the corner.
How are you taking the picture? Your finger.
Like that.
Your finger's over the light.
So, that's what it was.
That's why I take pictures upside down. That way my fingertips are just touching. Can you play us some Christmas music? With some flutes? Some drums? Hell, I'll even take a moan.
Quit being scared and come out.
My ass is getting cold.
Can you come over here and light a fire under his ass?
Yeah, this cement block is really cold, you know. It's still funny that one night. You're like, I go out to the stairs like, and you're like, dude, you
yeah, that was kind of messed up.
I've been hearing a little girl around here lately, which ain't really a little girl.
No.
There was no little girls here. Unless there's one bird here. Unless the Satanist people were ballsy enough to murder one. I just hear a trumpet. Just one note. That's not a song, though. Three trumpet noise. No, no, no. You gotta play a song, not. You gotta play a song. Mimicking a fucking car alarm. I can hear a car alarm. It's kind of dead right now.
Yeah, it's really dead.
Fuck, you just had a lightning storm. All that electricity? Was it good enough for you?
That's why it's dead. They're all wore out right now because it was last night.
Oh, that's not taking it. It didn't stop from sticking a damn needle in my back, did it?
I guess they were making you the pincushion.
No. What the fuck? Stick it to my back. Just activated.
Oh, I hit it and it falls down.
You fucking cracked it.
No, I didn't.
Fuck, you go in there and just fucking slide down.
Donk.
They should just repair it, just like, hey, I'm chill.
Excuse me.
I know.
Oh, let's go down the stairs and get out of here. Buy you some ghost porn.
know we heard some gang members before in here.